David found 5 stones laying on the ground, put one in a slingshot. It went round and round. First there was a wheeze, then a thumping sound, and Goliath came tumbling down. The Lord was David, waiting for Goliath. The Lord was with David, waiting for Goliath. The Lord was with David, waiting for Goliath, and surely with you and me. There was a man named Daniel, prayed 3 times a day, and because of his faith in God, he was dragged away. But the angel of the Lord came down, held off the attack. The Lord was with Daniel in the middle of the lion's den. The Lord was with Daniel in the middle of the lion's den. The Lord was with Daniel in the middle of the lion's den. And it should be with you and me. Israel was being chased by Pharaoh's army when they ran out of running room by the shores of the Red Sea. The waters parted and they crossed on dry land, but for Pharaoh and his army the waters would not stand. The Lord was with Israel when they crossed the Red Sea. The Lord was with Israel when they crossed the Red Sea. The Lord was with Israel when they crossed the Red Sea. And it should be with you and me. The Lord was with David waiting for Goliath. The Lord was with Daniel in the middle of the lion's den. The Lord was with Israel across the Red Sea, and it's surely with you and me. I say it's surely with you and me. I know he's surely with you.